Think back to a conversation recently where you left feeling hopeful, inspired, upbeat. Number one, who was the conversation with? And number two, what were the elements of that conversation? Well, as we start into a new year, we want to be encouraging each one of you to be speaking and instilling hope into conversations that we have on a day-to-day basis. As leaders, that might be a one-on-one setting. That might be a leadership team meeting setting. It might even be a family setting. But the power of hope is not to be underestimated. May we speak encouragement. May we not avoid hard conversations, but may we do so in a hopeful way that leaves people feeling optimistic about the future.